All success based people, the idea of success is melting down. All success based people, terrorized by the insecurity, life, future, all excellence based people are there with their original excitement and intensity and continuing to plan further with their excellence based mental setup and consciousness. I tell you, only people who are centered and who are thinking excellence based are going to survive this COVID-19 after effects. COVID-19's lockdown, economical meltdown, this global crisis, all these people who are excellence based are only going to survive this crisis. The people who are success based are just going to melt down. I tell you, simple truth. Excellence based consciousness is more like a muscles. Success based mental setup is fat. Don't build too much fat. It will be load on you, tiring you, diluting you, deluding you. Almost like destroying. Bring intense integrity. Stop strategizing with life. Start becoming integrated with life. I have seen every person who works with excellence based gets more and more integrated with the depth, strength, power, energy, intensity, excitement, unending excitement. People who work for success, if they don't get, they get frustrated. If they get it, they get bored. Both the way they collapse. Bring your life excellence based. Nothing can touch you, nothing can disturb you, nothing can distract you. Bring your life excellence based. Bring your life excellence based. Bring your life excellence based. Drop the idea of success. Make yourself centered on excellence in everything you do. Whether your health or wealth or power manifestation, relationships, anything. Make it excellence based. Drop the mind of success based.